The increased focus on homeland security and India's growing stress on home market defense sourcing hub is attracting attention all over the world. A joint study by CII-KPMG on defense sector opportunities reveals that Indian industry is upbeat about the opportunities in defense and aerospace, but is looking to government to continue its process of developing and fine-tuning the procurement regime.
I have already given direction to the ministry that next time, at this year's amendment, DPP 2010, two aspects we must take it seriously. One is avoiding delay. How to avoid to the maximum extent delay in the procurement process?
India currently procures about 70% of its equipment needs from abroad, but aims to reverse this balance and manufacture 70% or more of its defense equipment in India. The intention of the government may be good, but there is little information available as to what the forces require. But Chief of Army Staff General Deepak Kapoor gave an idea of what their order book is going to look like.
The new players, like the attack helicopters, cruise missiles, ballistic missiles, and precision-guided munitions, have added new dimensions to the aerial offensive capability.
While the government has put in place the building blocks to incentivize the growth of a domestic defense industry, the CII-KPMG report identifies three areas where industry is seeking further government input. These are the procurement process, the need for a defense industrial strategy, and tax and regulatory incentives.
The private sector has to pay some or the other kind of tax in every transaction that it makes in the defense sector. So this time, the private sector is lobbying hard for a better tax regime so that the private defense sector can grow more aggressively. Amritanshu Rai, Bloomberg UTV, Delhi.